besties, welcome back to yet another awesome reaction. So loves, in today's video we are going to a Filipino singer. Okay, she's from Philippines and I know she's gonna do an amazing job with this song. Okay, this is so beautiful. All right, so, and she's singing this in the classroom. From the picture I'm seeing right here, she's singing it in the classroom, so let's head to her world.
It's buried in my soul. California gold. You found the light in me that I couldn't find. So I'm on shelter, but I can't find the words. Every time we say goodbye.
Are you kidding me right now? Like, yo, there is no musical at the back. Like, there is no tone at the background, there is no instrument, it's just her voice, and it's so breathtaking. Like, yo, whew, this is the height of it so far. Okay, all right.
Levels in the night, boys run around. We don't know how to rhyme, but down we try.
This is so good. Like, guys, this is beautiful. This is a masterpiece. Don't you think so? That this is a masterpiece, because for her to sing without instrument, like, yo, it's a breath of fresh air. It's a breath of amazingness. Okay, she did so well with the song, and she's saying the lyrics so smoothly, so well. She's not lip singing, she's not rambling, she's just singing it the way Lady Gaga sang it. Like, Lady Gaga should be proud of her. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comment section. All right, so let's keep on watching.
The part of me is you will never die. So I'm all choked up, but I can't find the one ghost in the band won't play. I'll always remember us this way.
Oh, she's so beautiful. Que bellissima. She's so beautiful. This is just amazing to watch. Like, yo, I literally enjoyed this. Like, her voice is so amazing, so beautiful. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section. And if you're new to the channel, hi, welcome. Thank you so much for clicking on this video to watch. Kindly subscribe, like the video, share it, leave your comments. If you're from Philippines, hi, you guys are amazing, amazing, born to sing people. All right, love, so I'll see you all in the next one. Bye, besties.